goalie is looking furious. There's a short ball coming. Easy enough for the batsman to play for a single or a two if they run well. Very well played, just working on the field where the gaps are. Edge, but lands in a no man's land. He deserved a wicket there. Looks like he enjoys space on the ball. Looks more confident when there's space on the ball. Good shot for a single. Turned away for a single. Good shot by the batsman. Can they steal a second here? Good backing up by the fielder. Shows how involved he is in the game. Pace bowler into the attack. But it seems like the bowler prefers to bowl from this end. Good shot for a single. Turned away for a single. Handsomely played, but straight to the fielder though. Got him. That's a loose shot by the batsman. And there comes the celebration. The crowd loves it. They wanted to hit that ball up and over. Impressed by the field sets, by the captain is making the batsman play false shots. But that's going to be four, all right. Sweet timing. That ball deserved a boundary. He's not going to miss out on those. Very good running between the wickets. It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. Wow, that is extraordinary. That's a magnificent hit for a six. I tell you what, that shot looks even better in the replay. Lovely timing. Beautiful shot by the batsman. That's four more. That's an amazing shot. Beautiful. He's too good a player. Lose. It's an amazing shot. Beautiful timing. Intent shown by the batsman. Good shot for a single. Turned away for a single. Well, the captain has decided taking the pace of the ball is a good way to go. No one at fine leg. Bowler needs to stay away from the pads. Good shot for a single.
Thinking about tomorrow already. All the shots he's gonna play in the dressing room.
Turned away for a single. Long leg in place. Expect some chin music from the bowler. Very good running between the wickets. Came around quickly to cover the throw.
You catch me, I catch you. That'll work for cricket.
Squeeze a single there. Good running. I tell you what, he uses the crease well to play the spinners. Finds the fielder, couldn't find that gap. It'll be interesting to see what pace he'll bowl at. I tell you what, the slower ball won't be a bad option on this pitch. Spectacular catch. Perfectly timed his jump and made sure he held on to that one. A long walk back to the pavilion. Doesn't look happy at all. This could well be the catch of the match. Fabulous diving catch. The closing fielder should be on their toes to ensure that the batsman stays on strike. Easy enough for the batsman to play for a single or a two if they run well. Beautifully, terrific shot that. That was a good ball and equally well played by the batsman. This must be hurting the captain. He needs his bowler to be more disciplined with his lines. Good shot for a single. Turned away for a single. Beautiful shot, and in the gap too. Gorgeous shot, found the middle of the bat there. Spin him back. I think that's a good move. He's not going to miss out on those. Good shot for a single.
He's thinking about tomorrow already. All the shots he's going to play in the dressing room.
Nice defensive stroke from the batsman. Feel the bowler should be around that good length area more. Turned away for a single. He really had to reach for the ball to collect it. Long leg in place, expect some chin music from the bowler. Very good running between the wickets. The fitness level of the players today is something else. Wonderful to see them run like that. Squeeze a single there. Good running. That's a quick throw right on top of the stumps. Spinner brought back from the other end. Well, the captain has been very smart with his bowling changes. Good shot for a single. Slim pickings at the moment. Batsmen need to up the gear a bit. Turned away for a single. The wickets. Oh, he's thrown it wide.
This fellow wants to out Ross.
Squeeze a single there, good running. It's in the gap. They will look for some extra runs here. I tell you what, he uses the crease well to play the spinners. Good shot for a single. That was a poor throw. Needs to be a lot more accurate. I tell you what, the slower ball won't be a bad option on this pitch. Turned away for a single. Good backing up by the fielder. Shows how involved he is in the game. Very good running between the wickets.
You catch me, I catch you, that will work.
Well placed into the gap, possible two. Good game awareness. He was covering the throw well. Excellent running between the wickets. Now that looks handsome. It certainly is a huge six. That was a brilliant shot, perfectly executed. Good shot by the batsman. Can they steal a second here? Pace bowler comes back into the attack. Very well played. Just working on the field where the gaps are. Good shot by the batsman. Can they steal a second here? Very well played. Just working on the field where the gaps are. Good shot for a single. Very important to keep wickets in hand, because in the death overs, they'll have that security. Turned away for a single. Long leg in place. Expect some chin music from the bowler. Well, that's out. Poor shot from the batsman. Must be kicking himself. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Batsman takes the long walk back to the pavilion. That was some smart bowling, enticing the batsman to play at that one. The bowler's got to scale up. Terrific bowling that. He didn't get any timing on that one. But it seems like the bowler prefers to bowl from this end. Good shot. Nicely placed in the gap. The batsman should be looking for two here. A loose shot by the batsman. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Bats gets and takes the long walk back to the pavilion. Yeah, looked like he was a bit early into that shot. It's very important as a bowler to make the batsman play. Poor ball, but that's a sensational shot. That's going to be four. Lovely timing, ball hitting the sweet spot. Crowd is enjoying every bit of this action. Catch it is the call, and well taken by the fielder. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Batsman takes the long walk back to the pavilion. He knew it from the moment he hit it. He had got it all wrong. The bowler is fired up. Looks good to get another scalp. Got him. That's a stunner. Out for a duck. Fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Looks frustrated as he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. You can keep looking at the replay of this one all day. The closing fielder should be on their toes to ensure that the batsman stays on strike. That's gone high! Got him, that's a stunner, out for a duck. Hat-trick, that's a terrific effort from the bowler. A long walk back to the pavilion, doesn't look happy at all. That was some smart bowling, enticing the batsman to play at that one. Last ball coming up. Found the gap beautifully, and that races away to the boundary again. End of the first inning won't be long before we resume this thrilling contest. The fielding side looks warmed up and ready to go. Openers walking in the crowd cheering in anticipation. Pace bowler into the attack. There must be some nerves as the batsman is set to face his first ball. Couldn't time that well as he would have liked. He really had to reach for the ball to collect it. It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. Good shot for a single. Nice throw straight to the top of the stumps. Squeeze a single there, good running. Umpire signals leg byes. It doesn't matter how the runs come as long as they're coming. Turned away for a single. That's a quick throw, right on top of the stumps. Shot by the batsman. Can they steal a second here? That's a quick throw, right on top of the stumps. Very good running between the wickets. That's an excellent throw. Drop, and the ball just slipped through his fingers, and there's nothing he can do about it now. You really need to be on your toes at this level while fielding. Squeeze a single there, good running. Bang on the stumps. Leg by, says umpire. Runs at it to the team's total. The fitness level of the players today is something else. Wonderful to see them run like that. Good shot for a single. Looks like he enjoys pace on the ball. Looks more confident when there's pace on the ball. turned away for a single. That was a poor throw. Needs to be a lot more accurate. Very good running between the wickets. Nice throw straight to the top of the stumps. What a peach of a delivery. That could have troubled most batsmen in the world. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Looks frustrated as he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. Must be so disappointed with that shot. Spinner brought into the attack. The bowler must try and keep this new batsman on strike and create pressure. Plays into the gap fabulously. That ball deserved a boundary. Magnificent striking from the batsman. Ball delivery, can't do much with that. Batsman losing his concentration there. Excellent running between the wickets. Inside edge and bowled. A fortunate wicket for the bowler. In a salute. Wonderful to watch. The batsman would be very disappointed when he sees the replay of. Impressed by the field sets, by the captain is making the batsman play false shots. Well bowled, past the edge of the bat. The bowler. The fielding side is. Hit that ball up. Spin him back. I think that's a good move. And the batting power play. He didn't get any timing on that one. to the top of the stumps. Excellent running between the wickets. Oh, he's clubbed that for a six. That's a great hit. He looks in good touch. I tell you what, he uses the crease well to play the spinners. Oh, that's found the edge of the bat. Good delivery. Good shot for a single. Tell you what, the slow ball won't be a bad. Nobody's chasing that. That's going to be a terrific. That ball deserved a boundary. The captain, he needs his bowler to be more disciplined. Good shot for a single. Nice throw straight to the top of the stumps. Has been very smart with his bowling changes. Oh, that's hit him. Got into an awkward position there. Long leg in place. Expect some chin music from the bowler. Turned away for a single. The stumps. Oh, that's a beautiful. The batsman should watch the ball closely and get in line at the ball. Easy enough for the batsman to play for a single or a two if they run well. Thrown it wide. On that one, that was a moral victory for the bowler. Leg by,
says umpire. Runs at it to the team's total.
He didn't get any timing on that one.
Like this, fans would be disappointed.
Not want to look at his captain right now.
Hard for each run. This kind of a fielding effort is really not going to help them.
That ball deserved a boundary. He's too good a player not to take advantage of anything loose. Great shot, middles it and penetrates the gap for four. Before the umpire interferes. That ball deserved a boundary. Guard away through the gap for four. Crowd is enjoying. Turned away for a single. Well placed into the gap, possible two. Nice throw straight to the top of the stump. He's also good for batting.
Needs to be a lot more accurate.
Oh, that's found the edge of the bat. When there's space on the ball.
That's an excellent throw.
You can keep looking at the replay of this one all day. The ball has got his tail up.
That's a good delivery, right on the money. Good bowling, it beats them all, ends up. Must be playing in the batsman's head. Up in the... Working on the field where the gaps are. Turned away for a single. That looks... Sensational fielding. That the fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Absolutely needless from the batsman. Overthrows. They really need to stop leaking those extra runs. To see them run like that. He didn't get. Excellent delivery. The bowler really unlucky to not get an edge on that one. Batsman. Where he wanted to. The death overs, they'll have that security. The gap fabulously. That's an amazing shot. Beautiful time. Magnificent. Good shot for a single. Yeah.